decide that what we're doing is wrong. Let's try to keep this here secret between me, you, and this song. Menage a trois that sings to me sinfully, and God plays along, plays along, plays along.
What you want with a woman who won't do what she said?
I was sweet on her, she was sweet on Jesus. And we slept with a blanket barrier between us. Master of a craft that had her laughing like hyenas. When I asked her if she'd marry an elitist. Staggering genius in lace with the grace of a drunken monk. The mask isn't seamless cause her face says something suck. But I don't dare ask her, I just listen. Switching to my good ear and adjusting my position. As she discussed Ginsburg, I listen and learn. As she disperses words, I just resisted the urge to do like he would, whatever he wanted. If she allowed me to, she dangled that carrot and then asked me, what would Bukowski do? Don't go there. He'd make you his mom and then completely lie about it in a book later on. When she whispered something French in my ear, tension was there. When I responded in English, it sounded less sincere. The sex in the air couldn't be left alone. So welcome to the Terror Dome, a bedroom full of pheromones where nothing that we say is set in stone. If I thought it was for posterity, I'd already be writing better poems. But I'm talking in extremes, best this and best that. Best not regret anything that ever gets said to this hellcat. Creeping on all fours, ready for combat. With secret divorce, sneaking the claws in our contract. Bending every which way but loose, with no proof that anything that we've suggested to this day is the whole truth. A medical slow dance. Said my advance was sexual. Held my genitals with cold hands. Set up the coke cans. Broke out the Red Rider. And one by one I tried to knock down everything that's dead inside her. She used to treat street dividers like a balance beam. Arms spread wider than the legs in her dad's magazine. Reenacting the pages that she could trap between. I used it for kindling and then spilled the gasoline. Now I'm your water boy. I fetch it from your cheeks just like tennis balls. Smell the stench of your weakness on the bedroom walls. Somebody careless let them vaporize. Who let these fall to the floor from your poor vacant eyes? Disintegrate, disintegrate first impression. But I work better on page, they say words of my profession. Let me spell it out in simple language, plain English. I want your suicide to be a book of mine that I never finish.